Dorian, get up, dude. Man, this guy really hiding behind the mirror right now. Get this fucker out of here, guys. Come on. So that part's done. What's the amulet we just got? Plus 10 attack. Alright, well. What's the one she has? 60 amulet. Let's go this way. See how we're doing. Go up here. Good cereal. Good Frosted Flakes. Of the crossroads.
An alluvium marked by a bookshelf. This should be it.
Good. Time to get some answers from the Vitasara.
Alright, let's find out.
This is some sort of old elven library. It definitely saw a massive magical backlash some time ago. Let's hope we can track down the Vidasala in all this.
Like a great library or something. Alright, let's check this whole place out because I don't want to miss anything. That guy got fucked up. Damn, we got some runes here. Look at this shit. Glad we came back here. This is really gonna suck.
Patrons, welcome. The halls are open.
What are you?
I am study. I am a learning thirst. Come, know what has not been lost. New words, new stories. The Kunari would not approach, but we learned their words as well. If you wish to exchange knowledge, they congregate by the lower gate.
Where are we going now?
Know this. An unknown person, not of the Kunari, recently woke the librarians.
An unknown person? Could this be our agent of Fenharel?
The librarians facilitated learning before the fracture, before the fall. Now, beware them. They are unwell.
There. Kunari. On that... upside down island. That prepared some of the steps. Let's look around for more. The inverted alluvians lead to the Kunari.
This is really trippy, yo. Really trippy. Trippy.
Did you notice? Your anchor is flaring up near magic. Elven magic.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure.
Tell us if it gets worse.
Tell us if it gets worse. That's a great answer. Thanks for that. Schematic. That's nice.